First time PS5 Start Up. And unfortunately, we'll never see it again after this.